serio, tica, ca, ca.
I love that you just shine. It even goes with your eyes, they glitter, they sparkle. You have me speechless.
I know the peacock cock thing, I'm still thinking about that.
You're wearing that outfit well, my man.
Thank you very much.
I like that when you open it up.
What was your concept behind your outfit?
The concept behind this very entertaining outfit was the inspiration of all of my drag queen sisters. They're not the only ones that get to be fabulous all the time.
Bacon, that thing too.
Wow, you're talented.
I'd be smelling like chicken in the club all day. Or pork, I don't know. Maybe.
My grudges just back to me. And I'm just loving all your floof.
Floof.
Oh my god, Jenny, next time I go to Nationals, you can go shopping with me.
Yeah.
I like love you too. Dress. Die for. If I was as tall as you, I would so steal it.
Well, and did you notice there's sparkles in her tights too?
Oh,
I know, right? Are you wearing tights or are you just flawless? Okay, good. You scared me. So did you make the whole outfit?
I made the whole outfit. It was hours of glue guns, sewing machines, and cutting.
Oh my god. Let me see the dress. Can you do like a 360? I want to see the whole. Oh yes, that's just gorgeous. Good job. Very good job.
Excellent.
I love it. And I have a question for you. Could you stand there so I can feel it used to more?
I like that it's kind of like bedroom meets the boardroom, which I think I might get a lot more stuff done at my job if I started doing it. Maybe you could show me.
Do you think if I wore that to preaching that more people would pay attention to what I'm speaking about? Will you make me a robe like that, maybe? Can we talk?
Honey, you're gorgeous.
Okay.
I think they'd probably pay less attention to what you were saying. Just saying.
Instead of a tall glass of water, you're like a tall glass of champagne. It's beautiful.
I was going to say that, but it's just
Do you have my line?
Thanks a lot.
Telepathy is working here.
Yes,
that's basketball. Thank you.